President Biden signed a measure that would force railway workers to accept a deal that averts a strike but does not include paid sick leave. But how do you expect Biden to care about sick leave when he shows up to work every day with full-blown CTE?